the fact of the matter is that since 1976, the Big 8 and now the Big 12 have hosted postseason tournaments in Kansas City. Through a lot of years, even before we had a formal partnership with the University of Kansas Hospital, most of our physicians and people who were associated with that event had University of Kansas medical school backgrounds.